She was a senior in high school, homecoming queen, co-captain of the cheerleading team. She was most likely to succeed, they said, but now most recently, she found herself dead.
Oh my God, run over by a bus of band geeks? You gotta check out author Stacey Cade's new book, The Ghost and the God, a way cool young adult paranormal trip through the afterlife. Alona Dare, a gorgeous blonde cheerleader chick who's stuck in the middle between life and death, where she meets the dark, brooding, yet, oh my God, he's so cute, goth boy, Will Killian, a seer of the dead, and the key to her crossover, along with that little Ouija board-carrying freak, Junie, and the coma-stricken Lily, plus lots of ghosts, twists, and turns. Join us in this gripping tale of life, death, the afterlife, and a sweet, unexpected romance as Alona, only visible to Killian, seeks her way to the white light in a story that will freak you out. The Ghost and the Goth.
The Ghost and the Goth. The Ghost and the Goth.
Available online.